Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Вы на канале «Русский язык» с Пумой Месси. Всем привет! Здравствуйте! Hello, dear friends! I welcome you all to the channel Russian with Puma Messi. And today we are going to have Messi two words of the day. And those words going to be not verbs, not nouns, but adjectives. I know that we very seldom pay attention to adjectives today. The time has come and we are going to take a look at two adjectives. So let's go without any further ado. Russian with Puma Messi, Messi's words of the day. So the first adjective right here on the title slide. Новый домик. Новый домик. A new little house. Новый, new. Новый, new. Месси is talking. Это мой домик. Это мой домик. This is my little house. Это мой домик. Это мой домик. This is my little house. And remember our diminutive suffix ик, because дом is a house, a real house. Домик is a little house. And Месси has his house inside of the big house. That's why he's saying это мой домик. Это мой домик. This is my little house. И это мой домик. И это мой домик. This is also my little house. This is also my little house. И это мой домик. И это мой домик. Этот домик у меня давно. Этот домик у меня давно. I've had this little house for a long time already. Этот домик у меня давно. Этот домик у меня давно. I have had this little house for a long, long, long time. I've had it. Этот домик у меня давно. А этот домик я нашел недавно. А этот домик я нашел недавно. I found this little house a little while ago. А этот домик я нашел недавно. А этот домик я нашел недавно. And this little house I have found not such a long time ago. Это мой старый домик. Это мой старый домик. This is my old little house. А это мой новый домик. А это мой новый домик. And this is my new little house. And here on this slide we have our two new adjectives. I know we've already had those adjectives. Новый, старый. Новый, старый, but we never were using them side by side, and they are opposite meaning. Новый, new, старый, old. Это мой старый домик. Это мой новый домик. Старый, старый, новый, новый. And these are our two new words of the day. Technically, they are not so new. But in this context, I hope you will all remember these adjectives. Старый, old, новый, new. Старый домик. Старый домик. My old little house. Старый домик. Старый домик, my old little house. Новый домик, новый домик, my new little house. But you know, I have a secret. У меня секрет. Но я вам скажу. Это никакой не домик. Это наша печь. Но летом это мой домик. Там хорошо и прохладно. Но я вам скажу. Это никакой не домик. Это наша печь. Но летом это мой домик. Там хорошо и прохладно. But to tell you the truth, this is not a little house. This is our wood-burning stove, but it's my little house in summer. It's nice and cool in there. And in this slide, we see the word that we also studied. Печь, печь, печь. It's our wood-burning stove, wood-burning stove, печь. Печь, новый домик, my new little house. So look, what useful lesson today we had. We have new adjectives, old adjectives, новый, старый, старый, новый. And we also reviewed, remembered the word печь, печь, a wood-burning stove. That was our lesson of the day. It's an easy beginning of our new week. I'm wishing you all a wonderful, wonderful time, and I'll see you soon.